to the Alex Bader family over this very sad loss. Yes, and very distinguished colleagues, I'm a bit worried because of this incident. And I think that Federal Capital Territory is becoming increasingly dangerous. And as a very important city in Africa, we must ensure the safety of the inhabitants of Abuja. It is time we have to deploy cameras in our streets and every corner of Abuja. Yes, we may be talking about power supply. What of solar energy? I believe that we need to do something about this, at least in memory of late Alex Bade, to ensure that all those who are living in Abuja and everywhere in Nigeria are protected. The major business of government is the protection of lives and properties, because life is the most important human right. And that's why, if you go to Chapter 4 of the Constitution, the first right there is right to